Welcome back to Let's Play of Pokemon Emerald. Last time we did some training, we progressed a little into the forest. This time we are going to continue. Oh yeah, we caught Shroomish. And this time we're going to be just going further into the forest. And that is what we'll be doing this episode. Gonna speed through these battles because, you know, wild battles are really fun. Great ball really early in the game. So yeah, it's a bit awkward, but it's a bit awkward for me commentating since I don't really have all that much to talk about. But you know, I'll try my best to keep it interesting. I'll try to make sure it doesn't get boring after a while. Stop it. Fuck it. actually. Go here till later because we need the first HM to do that. Hey, look, some berries. Gonna steal some berries. Before the forest would be swapped with Winston in the other games. So, little fact of the day. And you just did me a favor, thank you. Oh, dang it. Full restore, yep, he wasn't kidding when he said he was rich. He said he had a lot of money. So I'm just gonna speed it up. Thank you. And here we are in Rustboro City. We can't explore. Oh, we should probably. Item. I see an item. Give me this item. It's an X defend. It wasn't worth it. And here we got the first HM. Cut. And you saw those trees down there in the forest? Those are where you need this. The problem is we can't use it until we get the stone badge, like he said. Oh yeah, I think this was like a strange thing in Pokemon Emerald. I have no, I don't even know what was going through my head when I said that. Seriously. I honestly don't. So slow Pokemon. I will give that to a slow Pokemon. Alright. I might have to give it to. And here's the gym. I'm just gonna challenge this and get it over with. Yep, and now we're getting into the level 10s. Wait, why did I do that? That was so dumb.